God says, "Don't worry about what you think might happen. Focus on solutions and do your best. Stop for a minute to appreciate your blessings. Then keep going. You have always been provided for one way or the other. Trust that you will get the divine support you need. Believe paths will clear when you come to them. At one point, you asked for what you currently have. Take a second to marvel at your progress. Type yes if you needed this.